does mean stop.
It's like what Lyria was talking about, throwing things out of balance. I know you guys think we're getting what we want now, but it's gonna come back to us threefold.
Ooh.
Are we actually having a theological conversation here? I mean, it's fun, it's scary. I mean, who gives a shit?
Oh, Nancy, we do.
What do you guys think?
They don't think.
Bitch.
And stop trying to win them over because it won't work.
I'm not trying to win them over, you're paranoid.
I'm paranoid?
Paranoid.
I am not paranoid.
Paranoid.
You guys shut up? Do you want in or do you want to leave the circle? Because just tell me right now.
Why does it always have to be that way with you, Nancy?
Because that's the way it is.
All I'm saying is I think you should think. And I don't want out. One of these times, it's not going to be green, Nancy.
Oh, well, I was scared, sir.
Talking on the phone.
Look, it's important, okay? I mean, I just need to be alone with you. I have to see you. I don't know why, but why are you being this way? It's just dinner. Come on.
I don't know.
Please.
Okay. Tomorrow night.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
I'll see you there.
Bye.
So when I started hanging out with him, I was almost relieved. I didn't have that many close friends in San Francisco. It just felt really nice to belong. I disagreed with them once, and they turned their backs on me. It's not friendship.
Yeah, I know exactly what you mean.
You do?
Yeah, you know, sometimes it's like we're one person. You know what I mean?
No, I'm not sure.
I'm not sure either. That's so funny. I was just thinking, I have no idea what I'm talking about.
Aren't we supposed to go to a restaurant or something like that?
No.
All right, look, Chris, I know you think you feel really intensely, but do you ever stop and wonder where it comes from?
No. I can't think, I just feel. It's weird how it happened. I just woke up one day and I couldn't wait to see you. It's like that every day, but now that I have you, I'm not letting go.
Let's just stop and think about what you're saying here, Chris. You don't even know me.
Here, I'll give you a back rub.
I don't want a back rub.
No, no.
Chris, I don't want you to, okay? Just let go.
Relax for a second. Turn around.
I think you should take me home.
No. Sarah, come on.
Take me home, okay?
Then just hold me, okay?
Let go.
Just hold me first.
Final lock.
Sarah. Sarah, get back. Come back here now.
Good night.
God damn it.
Please, no.
You're